This is a special moment right now. I want everybody to pay attention. I want you to welcome to the stage the heirs to the throne, Michael's children, Prince Paris and Blanket Jackson. Come on, make some noise.
We're very happy to be here on this special night to honor our father.
And we're especially excited to introduce this very special performance by an amazing performer she gave of her time, talent, and energy to be part of this night's event, even though she is halfway across the world.
This lady continues in the legacy of our father by being committed to the art of performing. She's always pushing the envelope with her boundless energy and talent. She carries a torch lit by our father, and it gives me a great pleasure to introduce this woman. Everybody, give it up for Beyoncé!
I remember seeing Michael Jackson for the first time. And Lord knows I fell in love. Watching him, I realized exactly what I wanted to be. He inspired me so much. As a matter of fact, the first song I ever performed with Destiny's Child was a Jackson 5 song. It was called Where You Are. And it was a song we auditioned to get our record deal with. It was the beginning of our future. I love you forever, Michael Jackson.
Your mind.